A young monk asked his teacher, "What is the secret to happiness?" The teacher replied, "The secret to happiness is to be content with what you have." "But what if I have nothing?" the young monk asked. "Then be content with having nothing," the teacher replied.